today topic is a test event, VDA, and the boot block. So in the NDC system, there will be the transformer or amplifier, input current, voltage and power P1, input current is the I1, V1 and P1, output is the current is the I2, output voltage is the V2 and output power is the V2. So voltage gain can be calculated, output voltage is greater than the input, so the V2 by V1 is the voltage gain. Similarly, power gain can also be calculated, V2 by V1, current gain also can be calculated, I2 by I1. So decibel unit we can also write in. Decibel unit power gain is a 10 log 10 V2 by V1. Decibel unit in the voltage gain 20 log 10 V2 by V1. Decibel current gain 20 log 10 I2 by I1. So this is for this. We utilize the decibel to calculate the gain of the NDC amplifier system. So based on this principle, we calculate this problem. If the system has a voltage gain of the 36 dB, the find the applied voltage is the output voltage is the 6.84. So dB voltage is given 36. So you use a formula 20 log 10 V0 by VR. V0 VO is the output voltage, VI is the input voltage. So the gain is given 36. So 36 here, 20 log 10 V0 is 6.8 VI. So that way the 36 divided by 20, so you got this 1.8. 1.8 is the log 10, 6.8 by VI. So the 6.8 by VI will be this 10 power 1.8. So the VI can be calculated 6.8 by 10 power 1.8. So that will be the input voltage VI is a 0.107 volt. So we also utilize the theta in the circuit. Theta means the high frequency, so harmonic frequency, impurity, charge can be theta out. Low pass theta is that we connect the design like this. So that this means that lows are only low frequency can pass through. So the output voltage V0 is a VI by square root R by AC square plus 1. So this is for the low pass theta circuit. High pass theta, only the high frequency can be passed through. But low frequency are blocked. So that this is the arrangement of this high pass theta circuit. So the V0 is equal to VI by square root of AC by R whole square plus 1. Band pass theta is the starting band. Here SD1 and SD2. SD1 says along the band. From the SD2, it cut off the band. So this band, this frequency range is allowed to pass through. So we connect the high pass theta circuit and low pass theta circuit. So this is the arrangement of the diagram. So the SD1 can be calculated 1 by 2 by R1 C1. SD2 is 1 by 2 by R2 C2. So this is what is our low band pass theta circuit. And band stop theta, so low pass theta and high pass theta are varied. So the starting band is a blocked. So between SD1 and SD2, that's the frequency band is blocked by this band pass theta. So band pass theta, band stop theta, low pass and high pass are utilized to process the signal.